That's kind of hard to believe. But he redshirted last year, and you still see that he needs to put on some additional weight and strength, but he's put on over 15 pounds this year after spending an initial year at Gulf Coast State College down in Florida.
So Sanford will work for this last shot, you would think. And the three-pointer won't go, trying to keep it alive, and they do. An offensive foul call on Darius Jones Gibson.
That's a tough call on Jones Gibson. And not only do they not score, but that's his third. With 3.6 to go. And you know what, you can't blame Scott Padgett. You got you with two fouls. Thinking it's your last offensive possession. Let me have my best offensive player in there. Now he goes in with three fouls.
Well, they throw it across half court. The Leonard who calls timeout.
And I think they lost just a couple tenths of a second right there. I don't think the officials expected that timeout.